Hello beautiful people and welcome once again to my channel. It's Leonard here, and in today's video tutorial I'll be looking at the BitClub network update. And of recent we've been having this notification bar here telling us of the payment with initial wallet system which is temporarily disabled, and a lot of other things that BitClub network has been doing underground. And there is good news that we are going to enter into phase two of this company's business ideal. And the good news here is that we are going into the phase two of the BitClub network, which comes with a lot of good features that can benefit you as an investor. So now when we go to the mining pool site, you see that the hash rate presently is around 600 petahash, which is not too well, and which is the reason why your mining is so low. And the phase two has a lot of goodies for you and I, and that is what I'm going to read out from the slide that I've put down from a message from one of the founder. So stay tuned and let's take the slide one after the other. The BitClub network company has created the highest financial leverage compared to any other medium in the world and is about to go into phase two. What is this phase two all about? How does that has to benefit you? Let's look at it. Phase one was around $2.5 billion in 3 years. Phase two will be over $10 billion in the next 3 years. The biggest money with Bitcoin in direct marketing will be made inside the next 3 years with this company, with BitClub network. Now, this is the best Bitcoin duplicator system unlike no other. 100% of people in this system, the BitClub network system, make money. 400 millionaires already created in this company in 3 years. 100 verified numbers. Please, and I want to beg you, don't miss this opportunity. The time to sign up is now. Now, this is a message, or let's say an update from Joe on the BitClub phase two status. Now, he said that the new side and back office with upgraded functionalities is just a day away, if not sooner. That confirmed 100,000 petahash of power is going online around July 15th. One petahash is the size of office depot full of servers. So confirmed Montana data center will be up and running by August, and by September, the BitClub network should have 2,500 petahash of power or more. BitClub network will be at least 12 to 15% of the Bitcoin blockchain. Not even Apple or IBM have 12% of their market. So the power will make our individual machines mine much more. And another awesome mega news is that this is really big and will put this company ahead of any mining company in the world. Now, my recommendation is this: go to work now. Forget what your machine is mining presently. Have a vision. We are going to phase two, which will be much bigger than phase one. Spread the good news and build as many machine clusters in your groups as possible. To the bank, it's Leonard Agala. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Once the update comes up, I will quickly update you on what is going on. Thank you.